Hey guys, Gerardo here, playing Assassin's Creed Blacklist with an abundance of not, or for rather, an abundance of not. We are at this Assassin Temple, and I've got to be missing something somewhere, but we've got to match up the stones with the respective colors, I'm figuring. But I'm not sure how to get the stones off of the wrong color. And I'm not finding anything that gives me any indication yet. We can easily climb this stuff. Maybe we just gotta put this on the blue. I mean, it doesn't necessarily make a whole lot of sense, but we got here. Bird eats fish. I don't know, is that a snake, a serpent or something? I don't know. Maybe I'm overthinking this thing. There we go.
That doesn't seem right.
Apparently, okay. There we go. So we'll bring this down. Got it. Bring this one up. We'll put the green in its respectful place. Okay. Then we'll pick up blue. Come on, Kenway. There's a start.
Let me on to you, will you?
One more time. There we go. Bingo! Two out of three. And voila. Okay.
Jesus, that's him, the sage. But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
Creepy. Hooray! Pardon me?
What the hell did I just see back there? Jim!
Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It thinks another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this.
Oh.
You'll attract no attention and take fewer lives.
Well, if that's the case, guess what we get to make? Blow a pipe. Standard is the gun.
Use them darts on this one coming now. Quick. Quiet and effective, see?
Now, if we go to crafting... Oh, they're not going to let me make it yet either. Almost. Yeah.
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
It was a slaver who brought these soldiers. Lawrence Prince himself.
He's our mate. He ain't got nothing on us.
Plague and perish. If this ever happens.
Straight for me, I promise you. lot here. Dominic!
Many thanks, brother.
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prince.
Oh, really?
Living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Fair enough.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Well, that was productive. We saved, we put the assassins in harm's way, saved them, and...
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like the Cass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
That another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you.
Okay.
Exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that.
Fair enough. Awesome. Okay, let's see, I want this waypoint over here. Another waypoint, we got a Mayan deal. Oh, what kind of animals we got? Croc, monkey, and leopard. Ooh, we could use all those. Will they let us do our dart pouch now? They will. Killer whale, bull shark, capuchin. Okay, we can do those. Guessing the waypoint's not inside. So yeah, you can do a climb in there, Kenway. There we go. Looks like we got an animus fragment in our leap of faith here. Another animus fragment and the Mayan statue to do, which may very well be inside of this thing. I'm not sure. Ooh. It got dark and spooky. Here we go. Ah, so the Mayan key location. All the more reason those statues are that much more important to do, the step. What are these statues for this? Step lay? Something like that. Let's see, we got another chest over here. Ta-da! Excellent. Two chests. Take a look at our map, get a good idea of where we're at. Chest there. Fragment there. Okay, we're way the heck up here. So if we take a hard right, let's see where that puts us, if we can even go this way. Okay. All right. Clock is ticking on the episode, so I'm trying to see about getting some of this stuff done. Question is, am I going the right way? Yes. There we go. Skin that. We need this animus fragment. All right. Here, kitty. Thank you. Aha. Okay, we have the great white shark for that. Pistol ammo pouch, humpback whale, croc, okay. Alright guys, that's going to do it for this episode. Gerardo here, an abundance of not playing Assassin's Creed Black Flag. We will see you next time.